guys, but he has time if he's willing to put the time in to improve.
Russell averages 3 assists per game as Bledsoe scores and a 3-point chance. With those back problems last year, won a championship 2 years ago with the Warriors as an assistant. Chandler with the stuff on a great dish by Bledsoe. His age is out there publicly, 4 years, $50 million. For a guy that last year was making under $1 million. Bledsoe, again, 8 points.
And I think you know him pretty well, don't you?
I did speak with him this afternoon as the three goes for Bledsoe, who has 13 points.
Another bad year.
Here's Bledsoe ahead of the pack, one on two. He'll take it right at the defender and score! Wow, 15 first quarter points for Bledsoe.
Talented young big man and has learned from the presence of Tyson Chandler.
Bledsoe drains a three. That's his third triple. He has 18 points.
A well-designed play out of a timeout by Earl Watson and the Suns.
Mozgov has it rejected by Bledsoe. And then a reach-in foul on Lou Williams. Here's Bledsoe. 5 seconds to go in the half. Bledsoe gets to the rim with a beautiful hang and finish with the left hand. Bledsoe with the skip. Chris can do that as well. A three for Marquise Chris. Order. Bledsoe drives, and he's so strong, he gets contacted by Mozgov, but able to keep his balance. Now Deng drives, tried to hit Randall and turned it over. Bledsoe leaves it for Tucker. Pretty play. And the shot clock at 6. Bledsoe still hasn't passed the ball. Now he does to Booker for 3. It's good! Booker with his first triple of the game. He's done that in 32 minutes. Dudley fires to Bledsoe. Extra pass. And Len with the stuff. Last 4 games. 40, 38, 24, and now 34. And now Bledsoe with the basket and a Laker foul. Clarkson into the paint. And Chandler with excellent defense. Now Bledsoe ahead of the pack. All the way for 2.